Going into a bunker is difficult enough. Without arriving in the bunker and seeing that your ball is in an old footprint, an old indentation, we need to be very careful when we leave bunkers to make sure that we rake them correctly with two hands, leaving the rake back as close as we can to the middle of the bunker. So with two hands, let's rake that bunker carefully, making it nice and smooth for the next player. And when you've finished, leaving the rake back comfortably in the middle of the bunker.